Shocking allegations at Fort Sam. A civilian accusing her supervisor.
He couldn't keep his hands to himself. He could not control himself, period.
But why was she the one who lost her job? Sarah Lucero with a KENS 5 iTeam exclusive investigation tomorrow at 10.